more of a sticker.
Hi guys, I'm in school today, see? And today I'm doing a test. Don't look at her face. This is my test.
Okay.
So I've got a test right here, which my teacher is doing. So what did I get, teacher?
You should get 10 to 10.
Okay. Thank you. Okay,
you work on the kangaroo page. Found it there. The test is on this one.
Okay.
How do you face the thing again?
How do you face?
Okay. First card, second card.
So guys, I'm doing a test. And don't see her because she's not bothering at all. But I'm doing my test, so let's go. Oh, I'll just throw my finger.
So, 1 and 1 is 2.
Easy math is going on here. Easy math. So, 1 is 1 is 2. Oh, come on.
Wait, Ben.
Okay. 2 as 2.
Like, this is my terrible.
No,
this is
no,
my guess.
4.
My guess.
Okay, I think. Easy and 3 is 6.
Six is 12.
I've done my work. So I'm just waiting for my teacher.
Can I have a pen back?
So my teacher has my work. I hope I did it right. And my friends are here as well in the test bin. As my assignment work is
yes. So that one was 1, so you need to do it all over again.
What one?
The 3 ones.
No, that is 6. 3 plus 3 is 6. Okay, can I go home now?
But you want to do one more test.
Okay.
Here's the map. Okay, Michael.
One more test.
Michael, you can first clear over here.
It's 5.2.
You're not allowed to look at the map. Well, that's the first clue. Okay. Go for the lunch boxes, it says.
I missed it, sure.
Go to Ken's head.
No, Ken's nose.
Go to Ken's. This one. The spotty cat.
The cute cat one, okay.
Let's use your pen.
Okay, put it on the top. So, I've got something in this one. Okay.
Now I'm going to get a
This one's not going to work.
Pink is wrong. Done. So as I'm going to have a test, simple.
So I've got this piece of paper.
My cat is 6 years old. And black is so bright, and pink is wrong.
So I've got
a blue piece of paper for you to do work with. Let me check this, because I have a pen back. Sorry, guys. I'm just getting a pen. Sorry, the video cut in, right in the middle of nowhere, so... Wait, so this is a summer holiday. Sorry that I didn't come holiday. So let's go. Got home from school and it was a nightmare. Ugh. She's gonna kick me in for this, hate him. Because the bell rang and I ran out of class and everyone was walking and she told us to walk. So I tried and walked, but the teacher went, "Mara, come here right now." So I got in the station. So I'm a bit home late. And my mum had a word with the teacher. She told me off. But I'm okay now. So I've got some homework to do. Actually, lots in my cupboards right here. Homework. So I've got to do my homework. I'll see you later, guys. Bye.